Good morning, my name's Damien. I'm a NACS qualified chimney sweep, and today I will show you how to clean a wood burning stove with insulated flue all the way from the top. So some steps. I don't use the traditional brushes. I use rod tech, different form of brushes, runs off a drill, spins round, going up on the reverse, spins all the way down. Very clean, very efficient way of cleaning a stove. Firstly, got an 8 kilowatt stove here, Clearview. So just removing the baffle plate, that will drop out, give me access to the chimney. That will go there. Got to sheet the front of the stove, stop all the debris. So we'll do that. And once that's in place, you can get the rods up and through, and we'll go from there. All I need to do now, hoover out the ash, get the baffle plate back in the stove, and that's how you sweep the chimney.